The greatest threat to guitar mankind is the notion that stage volumes need to be lower than the volume in which we speak. Yes, he is talking about digital versus real amps, monitoring in the real world versus in your monitors. So this is kind of an age-old debate.